Hello everyone, my name is Pooja Kadam and I am working as Assistant Professor in Vidyavardhini College of Engineering, Vasai. Today I will be showing you how to access the courses on Moodle website. Now this is my own Moodle website on gnomio.com. It states poojakadam.gnomio.com. So go to this link so you will get to see this kind of page. Now when you scroll down, you can see several courses which are available. This arrow sign on these courses indicate that it is enabled for self-enrollment. That is, you can yourself enroll yourself to this course and can view the course and do the activities. Okay. Now before that, you need to log in to this Moodle website. So go to login. Now if you have already visited my Moodle website, you have a username and password. If this is your first time to my Moodle website, you will have to create new account. In this, write down the username and password which you need to remember. Then write down your email address and then create my new account. Once you do this, you will get a confirmation email on your registered email ID. Click on that confirmation link and then you can self-enroll to the courses available on my Moodle website. Now since I am the admin of my own Moodle website, I have my username and password. So I'll go back and write down my username and password. Okay, so once you log in to this page, this is how it looks. Now we'll go to one of the courses, that is Open Educational Resource on Water Treatment Plant. Click on it. So when you go to this course, you will see several activities which are present. For example, see, you have the videos also, you have electricity resources also, quiz and discussions, and guide to Moodle course and feedback survey. These are the several topics in a single course. Now the course is on water treatment plant topic. So you have lecture presentations on water treatment plant. These lecture presentations are divided into two parts, that is water treatment plant part 1 and water treatment plant part 2. You just need to click on this play video button. I'll show you. Once you click on this play video button, the video gets started. Similarly, here also. Now, then you have electricity resources, that is you have two files, those are related to your topic or course of your Moodle. That is, the course here is water treatment plant, so these two topics are case study on water treatment plant and design of water treatment plant. What you need to do is just click on it. So once you click on it, that PDF file appears. So you can read this PDF file as a part of LXT resources of the Moodle course. It also has Creative Commons license. Okay. So basically the video lectures explains you the basics of water treatment plant units in part 1 and part 2. Then, as a part of LXT resources, you have a case study on Tarapur water treatment plant and you have some design steps of different water treatment plant units. Now, once you are done with this, go to the quiz and discussion forum. If I click on quiz, go to this re-attempt quiz because someone has already attempted the quiz once. So a new person will re-attempt the quiz. Once you click on this, now every question has 1 mark and there are total 20 questions, 5 questions on 1 page. See, you can see this mark out of 1. So, 1 question carries 1 mark. So, it is a quiz of 20 marks. It is an MCQ. So, you can read the questions and click on your required option. This way, you can attempt all the 20 questions and submit your answers. Once you submit your answers, you get the grade and also the feedback for your wrong and right answers also. I'll go back. And this is how then you get a preview of when the quiz was submitted and what was the grade out of 20. I'll go back again. So this was about the quiz. Then after you have attempted the quiz, go to the discussion forum for learners. Now for discussion forum, I have mentioned a focus question, that is, what are the operations and maintenance problems in water treatment plant units? Now the learners have to discuss on this topic itself. So go to this discussion forum activity. Now in this you can go to add a new discussion. Now there are no discussion topics yet in this forum. So go to add a new discussion topic. Write your subject, that is the focus question was operation and maintenance problems. So you can write your message on it. You can attach some proofs or files related to your discussion and post to forum. Similarly, other learners will also post it on this discussion forum, which you can view it. I'll go back. Now, after discussion forum, what you have is a feedback survey. Go to this feedback survey. Now, since you have completed your course now, the videos also, the LXT sources also, quizzes also, and discussion forum also. Now, from this course, what you actually learned about it and what improvements you would suggest. So, that comes under feedback survey. So, there are several options and several questions which you need to fill. For example, in this online unit, my learning focuses on issues that interest me. Not yet answered, almost never, seldom, sometimes, often, almost always. In this online unit, what I learn is important for my professional practice. So you can choose your own choice. Once you have completed this feedback survey with your suggestions or comments, click here to continue. So it will get submitted so that I can view and make changes and make improvements in my course. Now after this feedback survey, I'm going to attach one more activity here, which is this video which I'm recording, which is a guide to the Moodle course. Whoever is new to this course will then be able to view this video and know how to access the course, how to see the videos, how to see the LXT sources, how to attend the quiz, how to do the discussion forum, how to do this feedback survey. Everything is being covered in this specific video which I am recording now. This video will then I will be uploading as a new activity below as a guide to this Moodle course. Thank you so much.